ஹாய் ஹலோ வியூவர்ஸ், வெல்கம் டைம் ஆஃப் சினிமா. இவத்மி ஆதித்யா ஹியர். ஸோ இன்றைக்கி பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வந்துட்டு நாங்கள்லாம் ரொம்ப நாளாக வந்துட்டு நாங்கள் லைக் வியூவர் ஆக்சுவலி வெயிட்டிங் டு சீ ஹர்னு சொல்லணும். ஸோ கதாநாயகங்களை பார்க்கலாம்னு நாங்கள் முடிவு பண்ணோம். பட் அதுக்கு முன்னாடி வந்துட்டு ஒரு சின்ன பைட் மேம்கிட்ட நாங்கள் கிடச்சிருச்சு. ஸோ கேத்தினா மேம், தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச் ஃபார் கம்மிங் டு அவர் ஷோ. அண்ட் ஐ எம் எ பிக் ஃபேன், சீரியஸ்லி ஐ எம் வெரி பிக் ஃபேன். ஸோ யூ ஹவ் பீன் தம் ஃபோர் ஃபிலிம்ஸ் ஓல்ட். ஸோ ஹவு டு யூ சீ திஸ் க்ரோத்?
ஐ லைக் விஜய் சார் ஃபார் த வே ஹீ டான்சஸ் அ லாட். And I like Ajit sir because I find him to be extremely charming. I think Kallu Rasu is a very special character for everybody because Madras is a very special film. Neenu Kutty was also very cute, very nice. And I put in a lot of work into Kadambal. You know, they put up reviews while the film was going on. Like me, for all purposes, I'm an Indian. I'm a Malayali. My parents are both Malayali. That will not change. Like I have one or two favorite coffee shops where I like the Turkish coffee. So we go there, we sit there, and I like to shop. And I have places where I like to shop. So we go there, we do that. I started modeling very amateurly, like as a time pass sort of thing. It was not...
Telugu industry has been welcoming you with a lot of love and affection, man. Because your recent film, Kallurjun, sir, you were actually too good in that film. And we loved your presence in the film. So, and that became a blockbuster hit, 100 crore film, and you're signing up future projects. So how do you see Telugu industry film now, today?
See, I like the variety, the difference in the two industries. And I focus only on Telugu and Tamil films now. So I like the fact that, see, Telugu films are really larger than life. They like larger than life movies. They like a lot of mass, masala, commercial elements. And I'm like that. I'm exactly like that. Like, I also like all of those elements. I love those, you know, really, really massy commercial entertainers, like your potboiler films. I really like making movies like that because, I mean, I'm entertained by it. I think it's a lot of fun. I love dancing. I love really good commercial songs. So that, it's very nice to be part of movies like that. It's good for me to, I enjoy bringing that side of me as an actor, as a dancer, as an entertainer. And finally, I think at the end of the day, my job is that of an entertainer. I like to entertain people. It makes me happy. I'm happy to be making a living out of it, you know. So that's what I'm trying to do, and those are the movies that I like to do. At the same time, I'm getting to do films like Madras, which don't have, you know, the mass dancing. It doesn't have all of those massy elements, but that's very meaningful films. It lets me be a good actor. It lets me prove a point. Like, no one expected me to do a role like that. Even I didn't expect myself to do a role like that. And a lot of people from Hyderabad, from the Telugu industry, when they saw Madras, they were shocked. They were like, we didn't expect you to do this. I said, yes. So that is nice. It's nice to be able to doing these very contrasting films. And that's what I meant when I told you before that I have to do things that are very different constantly. I think that's how you grow. And as an actor, as a person, and I think that's how I will be interested in my job. And only if I'm interested can I keep everyone else also interested.
So, two particular characters has made a very big change in the boy's mindset, basically. Kalayarasi and Neenu Kutty. You know that, right? Because every time your film releases, we say Kalayarasi was better. We say Neenu Kutty was better. So, how do you see that character? So, today when I say Katrina ma'am, I don't say Katrina, I say Kalayarasi, Madras ma'am. So, how do you see that reach and your break from there?
So, I think that is the reach of the character, what you're talking about. If you remember me more for the character than my original self, then I think I've been successful as you know, in portraying that role. I made it sit in your head, I made it sit in your heart. So, I think credit for that should also go to the directors. You know, for writing roles like that and for thinking of me, for casting me in those roles. And so I think Kalayarasi is a very special character for everybody because Madras is a very special film. And for me, that was my first movie. And I got a lot of warmth from everyone in Tamil Nadu. Like so much love, so much of basically a nice welcome, which is something which I didn't expect. You know, and as a newcomer, when this is your first film and you don't even speak Tamil, it's the best thing that can happen for you. So Kalayarasi, that way, I'm so happy that it had the kind of reach that it does. People still like know me, and they know me the most for that film. When you say my name, they'll think of Kalayarasi. And similarly, Neenu Kutty was also very cute, very nice, and I put in a lot of work into Kadambal. The film didn't do like that great, like what we wanted it to do, but a lot of work went into that particular movie. Like, we all really worked extremely hard on that film. And but that's fine. Sometimes films work out, sometimes they don't. And so I like Kadanayagan in the sense that I think it's a very easy film. So it's perfect for you to watch on a Friday. There's nothing very serious about it. We don't have like a very serious story or a very big story. They have a very simple story. And we're being very honest also about it. We're saying that, look, this is like a simple film. It's a very entertaining film. It's a lovely romantic comedy. It's going to entertain you for sure. How it entertains, that you please come and see in theaters. And so I think Kadanayagan for me will also be a very good film.
We heard that you love mass commercial films. So have you watched Teri, which is a film? You watched Teri Vivegam, Ajit Sir's film. So if you have chance to watch Begum, Ajit Sir's film, which one would you choose, Teri or Vivegam?
See, I like Vijay Sir for the way he dances a lot. And I like Ajit Sir because I find him to be extremely charming. So, I don't know. They're both, I have to give each person like his or her due credit. So, I can't choose. That's not, I don't want to compare.
When I say about commercial and mass films, leave out about that. So, in future, how can I see you, man? Which character? In comedy films or in mass commercial or pakka acting oriented films?
I think even mass commercial films need acting. Comedy films also require a lot of acting, especially for people like Vishnu and me, because we're very serious people in real life. So if we have to do comedy, then we have to really like think about it at least a little. So I think what I want to do, or what kind of films you'll see me in, are all of these films. Like really proper mass commercial movies. I like romantic comedies, so romantic comedies. Films like Madras, if they come my way again, for sure, movies like that as well. So I want to do a large variety of roles. I want to be very versatile as an actor. So those are the kind of roles you'll see me doing.
In recent times, there's a trend going around where now heroines are getting a chance, a more space when compared to hero, every single industry, let it be from Bollywood to Malayalam films. So how do you see this a change?
I think that's a good change. I think it's nice, especially for actors like me, for female actors like me, because I have a lot to give in terms of, you know, how much I want to entertain you. So when you have more space in the film and you have more, when your character, the characters that you're playing, when they have more weight in the film, it gives you more space to entertain people. And I love that. So I think that's very good news for me. And I like it, and I'm looking forward to doing a lot of characters like that.
Ma'am, so in today's scenario, technology has changed so much. For yesterday, for a film to reach the audience, it takes time. And there were not much of media as today when you compare. But today, media being a very big role for a film's release, and reviewers are giving the reviews within 2 hours or 3 hours. So how do you see this technological change? Is it a boon or bane for the industry?
It could be both. You know, it could be both. Technology definitely has its huge advantages, because now connectivity is faster. You know, we can tweet things and put things up on social media, and everything's just available at the snap of a finger. It's like on your fingertips, literally. Whatever information you need access to, like even this interview. So easy for everyone to watch this interview. But like you're saying, like, you know, people put up reviews. I think sometimes they put up reviews too fast. Like, you know, they put up reviews while the film is going on. Like, you know, they're tweeting like every 2 minutes. I wish that they would not do that. I wish that they just watch the film as a whole and not be stuck to your phone. Because when you're being stuck to your phone, you're not understanding what we've done on screen. You're not giving it the attention that it deserves. So you should give it the attention and then judge and say whether you like the film or not. But, you know, judging it for the first 20 minutes, then saying the first half is like this. We didn't make the film to be half and half. You should watch it as a whole. And every minute that you're watching on screen, we have spent days to shoot. You know, it takes like a number of days to shoot a few minutes. That's why we shoot a film for like 3 or 4 months, and then you see 2 hours on screen. So it should not be so easy for people to just judge like that. Please watch the film. Watch the whole movie. If you like it, say you like it. If you don't like it, say, no, I did not really like it. But don't judge it at every single point. It's not meant to be judged like that.
Dubai. So, when was the first film you watched on screen? Dubai. So, Madras, did you watch Madras in Dubai? So, which was the first film you watched on, like when you came out of theater, people like, one selfie, please. So, how was that moment? Your place, your screen?
My place, in the sense I was born and brought up there. For all purposes, I'm an Indian. I'm a Malayali. My parents are both Malayali. That'll not change. So, I'm like a true-blooded Indian. Absolutely. It's just that my parents settled there, I was born there, I studied there, because my parents were working there. The first film that I watched in Dubai, I think, was Kadamban, because it premiered over there. So we watched it over there, like the whole team, me and my family and stuff. So that was nice, but I didn't watch the whole film. I watched like, I think, 1.5 hours, then I had a flight to catch to Chennai because I wanted to watch it here. So I came back immediately. And I think I would watch Kadanayagan there. Now, I'm going now, so I think I'll watch Kadanayagan in Dubai. I have a few close friends, like, you know, my oldest friends are my classmates, the ones I grew up with when we were really small. So, the way they view me now, they all know that I act, they know that I'm doing films and all that, but I don't think they treat me differently. No, not really. I think somewhere they knew that she's going to sort of become an actor or something one day. So, I don't think they're very surprised by it. And when we meet, we still do the same stuff that we did when I was growing up. Like, all my favorite things. Like, I have one or two favorite coffee shops where I like the Turkish coffee. So, we go there and we sit there. And I like to shop. And I have places where I like to shop. So, we go there. We do that. I like to eat a lot of food. We all do. So, we go to the same places and we sit down and we eat. So, it's the same thing, just that we are older now. That's the only difference. We are just older. Now, we are working. At that time, we were not working. We are just students. Now, that's the only difference, I think.
Ma'am, so, how did this travel? Because from modeling to heroine and now one of the top heroines of the industry. So, how did this change? Do you think it's so busy? Now, we can see so many of interviews coming for you. So, how do you see this?
See, the modeling was when I was in college. I mean, I came to Bangalore to do my degree and I started modeling very amateurly, like as a time pass sort of thing. It was not like a profession or anything. Basically, I wanted to make some more pocket money. So, and I wanted to meet new people because I was so bored just going to college and coming back and I knew nobody and the city is new. And I was like, okay, let me just do this on the side. But a lot of people told me that I'm a very bad model. They said, please don't. And they said, get into films, you should do movies. And I was getting some movie offers in Canada and all that. I said, no, I can't, I have to go to college. I have to, like, I need attendance in college. I can't be, like, going and shoot and stuff. But there was this one film that I really liked. So once I completed my graduation, I took that movie up, I did it. That was my first film, Shankar IPS. And so I didn't really think of myself as a heroine. Nothing occurred to me. I think The when I started thinking of myself as an actor is when I started doing Telugu films and I started training to dance, you know, that's when I understood the responsibility that comes with the job and what it means, because until then I had zero training, couldn't dance. So once I started training and you know, I understood how much it takes to be able to be a good dancer, to be able to act, to learn the job, because I didn't know, I learned while I was shooting. That's when I think I figured it out. I'm still learning. Even now, I learn every day.
Okay, ma'am. So now, a raw question to you, ma'am. I think you're taking a good sense. Ma'am, let's talk about competition in this industry. There have been competition, like now young heroines are making up with new directors. So new directors started to get up the market. So if any new director has to approach you for a film, what are the conditions or what kind of character should he approach?
You know, in Tamil films, in Telugu films, I've worked with very experienced directors, like directors who've done a lot of movies. In Tamil films, I've not. In Tamil films, I've, like, Madras was Ranjit's second film. I think the most experienced director that I've worked with is Pandiraj. Like, he's done, I think, the most number of films among the directors that I've worked with. After that, I did a film with a brand new person called Santosh, who directed Kanidan. And after that, I signed a film with Selva Raghavan, but it got shelved, Simbu's film, Khan. So that didn't happen. And Kadamban, again, was with a director who did Manjabai. It was his first film, and Kadamban was his second film. Muruganadam is a first-time director. So, and it's worked well for me because I think I like their perspective. I like the fact that they have fresh ideas and they work really hard to, you know, to make a good film. And I think, so I'm very open to working with newcomers and new directors. I don't see it like that. It's about whether you really know your job and whether, you know, whether you're giving me a character that is very interesting for me.
Ma'am, so how do you choose your characters? Because every single film we see, there's some kind of change in the characters. We don't see a typical or what to say, a repeated set of characters. So how do you choose your characters?
For a great part, I don't think that I choose my characters. I really don't think so. I think the whatever film I've done till date, it's the film has chosen me. I think the directors, they come to me with characters like that. So, like I said, I've been lucky in the sense that I've been getting to do films that are very different from one another, roles that are really different from one another. And that's what I want to keep doing. I'm hoping that it goes on like this. I hope to keep entertaining all of my audience, all of the Tamil audiences with very different roles. Like, you know, and I want to keep getting better from film to film. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm Catherine. Please subscribe to Times of Cinema.